What's going on, y'all? We are at Lock and Dam number three. Lock and Dam number two. Show you right here. This one. Today we are going for shad and anything else we can actually find. Yes, sir. Appreciate it. Buy like that. It's an Old Town Sportsman AutoPilot 120. Okay. I just sent it to you.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Hey, no problem.
Appreciate it again.
You're welcome. All right. Doing good service. I love meeting people. Life jacket first. All right, now we're pulling the motor. And that's how you know someone. And we're gonna there we go. Oh yeah. Deploy the rotor. Do we back out in the water, and this time with autopilot. I have not caught a fish all year long, and it is officially April. It's ridiculous. Once again, problem or not, go in, go back in again, go through a little bit, that tie a regular overhand knot, boom, and then you're gonna take all that mess through here. Make sure this tag in is on the outside of that loop. Lubricate. Clip off the remaining. That's sharp. Slip down and boom. That's better. There we go. Yes, sir. Guess who has no net? Time out. Nope. Come on up. You're tired. First fish of the season, baby. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Got tangled up in the mess too. One thing I don't want to do is hook by those, so let's take those out and get calm down. There we go. Look at that quick little lure change and got a shad on. Yes, sir. Nice one. Male? I believe it's a male. Pretty colors right there. See ya. First one of the season, baby. Let's go. It's always good luck to let the first one go. There we go. Oh, that's a better one. Yes, sir. Come on. Ooh, that's a better one. Let's go. Woo! Man, why didn't I break my net? Ooh, that's a better one. Come on. Get tied out, baby. Get tied out. This one I'm keeping. Ooh, that's a chunk, baby. That's a chunk. Can you say multiply? Multiply that weight. If you don't come here, Lord Jesus. I don't really want to swing in kayak, but there we go. God so mighty. Look at that baby. Nice, you got them all in you. There we go. All right, danger's out of the way. I'm out of the danger zone. Phew, upgrading. That is a chunk. Y'all see them pretty colors right there? That is a chunk. Beautiful. It's thick too. Alright, because you're a male, so we're gonna keep you. Alright, where's my stringer at? Alright. Whew. Son, let's get it. Round three. Alright, lock the damn two. May not be that bad. I may begin to like it. Who knows? That's exactly what I wanted, that right there. 5, 4, 3. Woo! What? What the heck? You're joking me. Why the heck took it? Set the hook and just went flying. Bruh. Not cool. I believe this is 12 pound fluorocarbon. So now I'm gonna go with a silverish white. Kind of mess is that? Ooh, that was fish. That was fish. Is it gonna be a fish on my line now? Lord. There we go. Come on. Tied out, baby. Tied out. I ain't trying to get twin him when you're green. 1, 2, 3. And it snapped it. Nice. I need my freaking net. God, I need my freaking net. Alright. I need my freaking net. I got two fish down there with two of my best lures. God, look at that. It's freighted. Jesus, man. That thing frayed in line. I know they have sharp skin. Sharp scales. So let's not play around this next time, especially if I get a bigger one. So I might have actually been a shad that broke me off then. Alright. Third best color. Try it again, but do it better. Kayak is a beast. Nothing less. There we go. Good one. Good one. You're ripping the motor. I gotta hurry to get you in. he is one hook in. He is one hook in. Lord. He is one hook in. Yeah, come on. There we go. Boy, pine with fire. Lord. That works too. That works too. Do y'all see them pretty colors on it? Come on. Open mouth. Go. Look at these pretty colors. Oh my God. Lord, I thank you. All right, so today we went down to the lock and dam number 2. Waymore Husk is the jet plane up there. But Waymore Husk Lock and Dam number 3 is closed down until the end of May. Trash. So all the shad will be gone by then. So I decided to come down to Lock and Dam number 2, Little Town. Granted, it is about an hour away, but hey, got 2 shad. Let me show you what I got.
I've seen some catch fish in the tank, fish turns, and they get